Happy holidays, everybody. I'm Zach, and this is DIY with Best Fiends, the show where you get to learn how to make some cool and crafty stuff without breaking the bank. And just in time for the holiday gift-giving season, we're going to show you how to make an actual gift box bob.
Ooh!
Like a real gift box. To get started on your very own adorable gift box, you're only going to need a few things. A gift box with a lid, red and black acrylic paints, craft wire, white, black, and olive green felt, a wide green ribbon, scissors, hot glue, and wire cutters. The first thing you'll want to do is paint the gift box red to match Gift Box Bob's festive color. If you manage to find a red gift box, that's even better. While the paint is drying, cut out the pieces of craft wire that you'll use to shape into Bob's face and his six legs. Once you have the legs and face shaped, it's time to hot glue pieces of your black and green felt onto the wire structures. Cut out the individual felt pieces and glue the black felt to the legs and the green felt to the face. And don't forget to glue on the eyes, eyebrows, and teeth. Now be careful using the hot glue gun with the craft wire because the heat will transfer and nobody wants burns for the holidays. Now that your red paint is dry, go ahead and paint on Bob's signature black spots. Once these spots have dried, it's time for assembly. Take your wide green ribbon and hot glue it onto the sides of the box and gluing on a longer piece for a bow on top. Lastly, go ahead and hot glue on the legs and face directly onto the box. And you're done. And there you have it. An easy and fun way to make an actual gift box bob. Now remember, this doesn't have to be used to just give gifts. It also can be used as a decoration in your house for the holidays. And if you can think of any other fun ways you can make fiends into things like this, why don't you let us know in the comments below or on any of our social media channels. And that's it for this holiday episode of DIY with Best Fiends. Now have a safe and happy holiday with your new gift box bob. And if you do end up making them, make sure you share an image with the hashtag DIYWBestFiends. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.